There are
I don't know anything about Gilgit.
Okay, someone has so to who wants yeah. to say hi?
Come on, look this side.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Firoza. I am representing Gilgit-Baltistan. Gilgit-Baltistan, formerly known as the Northern Areas, is the northmost administrative territory in Pakistan. Gilgit in Shina language is Gilgit and in Urdu language is Gilgit. Is known locally as Gilgit is the capital city of Gilgit-Baltistan. Chap shuru, a delicious dish and Gilgit-Baltistan version of pizza. A must try Huza food, Dhiram Piti. Dhiram Piti is a local and traditional food in Huza. It is an energetic food to the people. Dhiram Piti bread made from sprouted wheat flour which gives natural sweetness.
Okay, and something about your stall. Anyone wants to share that?
Yes.
Very nice.
Who wants to share that?
Thank you.
Take them.
You guys are taking pictures.
This is a display and this made from steel.
Wow. That's awesome.
Good, good. Very good.
And this is for jewelry. And this also, it's for jewelry.
Wow.
Very nice.
Very good. Very good.
Okay.
Very nice.
And what about
these? This is for dry fruits.
Wow,
and it was
cold. Really
what
nice.
Happened to that?
The economy of Gilgit-Baltistan largely depends on dry fruits, almonds, apricots, cherries, and other dry fruits all around the world in Gilgit-Baltistan. So these are mixed dry fruits.
Wow.
Very
good. Good. Yeah. Very good. That's awesome.
Okay, so Nash, and you're just here to look pretty?
You look very pretty.
The famous animal of Gilgit-Baltistan is brown bear, and the famous fish of Gilgit-Baltistan is trout, and the famous water of Gilgit-Baltistan is Kahwar Kalam Kabala.
Very nice, wow. Mashallah, mashallah.
Glaciers outside the polar region are mostly found in Gilgit-Baltistan. An example is Baltoro Glacier.
Do you know how many, what's the population of Gilgit?
Yes.
What's the population of Gilgit-Baltistan?
The population of Gilgit-Baltistan is about 1 million.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Okay. That's awesome. Thank you so much.
Very nice.
Some information about
yes.
the Hunza place.
Yes. Hunza, there is no pollution. That's why there is pure water.
Very good.
And the water is so pure. The water comes from melted glacier directly.
Oh, very good.
Wow.
The people in Hunza, they live above 100 years because of the pure water, no pollution, and the water comes from melted glaciers. Baltor is the large glacier in the world. One is the site of China.
Very good.
Wow.
Very
good.
Very good.
Very good.